What you're looking at here, folks, is 2,983 drawings to remember the color of the sky on the morning of 9/11.